right, first time in Cotabato, my buntag.
Yes.
Kalipai mode. Woo! Oh, kapoy. You know, the colors in here are just beautiful. You can see this is a prayer clock. Muslims actually pray 5 times a day, as early as 4 a.m. sometimes, and they always face towards Mecca. But you can really see why people love to pray in here and connect, because it's just beautiful. It really is stunning, the pink box. Yeah, check that one off the bucket list. I saw the pink box. Nice one. Maguindanao for more. Yeah. Look at that. That's a beauty. Woo! Alright, there's no way I'm not going swimming, and I came all the way to the Blue Lagoon and Datu Odin sits to what? Ayo! Tabi tabi po! Place, like just a little like secret swimming hole. Oh man, how many people get to experience that? Like, wow, way to go Maguindanao. That's one for the memory book there. Such cool kids, such a good vibe. It's a shame that there's things that keep us away from these areas, but such a beautiful experience. Look at the lagoon, look at that. Just tucked away, the Blue Lagoon, Datu Odin, Sensuat, Maguindanao. And there's Kumar. Yeah, there's a Kumar. This is MSU, that's Mindanao State University, yeah. Maguindanao. I'm gonna go take a photo now with Kuya. You know three words, Maguindanao?
Yes,
Maguindanao?
Yes.
Okay, I know three words, I'm gonna practice. If I say Mapia Maunto, it's my Nutono.
Yes.
And if I say something is Lami, Mapia Naamnam.
Mapia,
how do you say Mapia?
Nanam.
Nanam. It's MSU!
Yes! Mindanao
State University, Maguindanao. Up here. Smile for more. It's some sort of cool topping on my rice. I think it's chicken.
Pastil.
Pastil?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pastil. That's from earlier. What an incredible place right along the river here in Cotabato City. This is the Grand Mosque. Magkaugnay ang lahat ng bagay ay magkaugnay. This is just incredible. Like, it's hard to explain how amazing the diversity is here in Mindanao, you know? I'm a very blessed person to be able to experience this side of the culture, and you know, the Muslim side of the culture can be so beautiful. Look at the building, wow.
This is the Bulangi River. It's the biggest river in all of Mindanao, and I think the biggest river in the Philippines. This is right in the heart of Cotabato City, and we're on a pump boat.
Life really is along the river here in Cotabato. Check out all the bridges as well.
This is cool. This is called the barter here in Cotabato, and it's the area kind of like a market where you can get all these cool Maguindanao style clothes. So you got malongs, scarves, all sorts of stuff. It's really cool. Check it out.
We're having a malong learning session. Oh, like this?
Yeah.
Oh, where are the malongs? Ah, wear it around like this. So this is the lady style, is it like this?
Yeah.
This is the lady style, and then this is the male style, like this. this is the sleeping bag style. A sting. I'm gonna buy this one because of remembrance. What do you know about it?
320
pesos. Cool. This is 320 pesos. I'm gonna buy it. My first malong from Maguindanao. Yes.
You know, a lot of people, all you ever hear about is the negatives about Cotabato City and in Maguindanao. And yes, you have to respect that there are things that do happen here, and you really shouldn't just roam around or come here, you know, without educating yourself or having local friends. But, you know what? A lot of people really love this city, really love this province, really love this part of Mindanao, and I can see why. There's so much beauty here. There's a lot of beautiful people. The culture is amazing and vibrant. You know what? I really do understand what people say. I love Cotabato City, and I'm super blessed to have come here. I'm gonna be back, and I really, really hope that people don't just stereotype and generalize this whole area and the people based on a few negative things. So, power on, Kaina. See you next time, Cotabato.